So this is the Bose SoundWear Companion. It's a neckband with two inbuilt speakers that's supposed to fire sound upwards towards your ears. Bose says that this combines the portability of headphones with the out loud listening experience of a speaker. So it's made from flexible silicone and comes with a fabric cover. It vibrates when your phone rings and has an inbuilt mic so that you can take calls on the go. Okay, specs wise, it has 12 hours of use on a single charge and weighs 258 grams, or about 1.5 times as much as an iPhone X. It is also sweat and water resistant. When we first saw the SoundWear, we had two big questions. Is it going to bother the people around you? And how secure is it? With the help of this test subject, we're going to find out. We're going to be using this to measure exactly how noisy the SoundWear is. Right next to our subject's head, we get a reading of about 75. Just 30 cm away, this drops to 60 decibels, which is quite a lot quieter. If we move even further away, it still stays about 60. Next, we're going to put our subject through the kidnap escape test. Let's see how he fares. So it looks like it stays on through most of the struggle. Although it does bounce up and down as he runs. So we've used the SoundWear for a while now, and here's what we think. Let's start with the good. The SoundWear's audio isolation is surprisingly good. If you're listening to it while looking straight ahead, it's really loud, but if you turn to the left or to the right, it drops off drastically. So you can use it in the office if you have very tolerant co-workers. When I had it on in the office, I could not hear anything anyone was saying, which resulted in scenarios like this. The SoundWear's audio profile is also very clear and rich. The default profile is a little bass heavy, and I did sense slight distortions at low frequencies, but you can tweak this through the Bose Connect mobile app. It gets heavy. The silicone is comfortable enough and the weight distribution is good, but imagine having 1.5 times an iPhone X strapped to your neck all day. It also starts to vibrate when it gets too loud, so it's a bit interesting. The SoundWear does move about a little. If you're going to be wearing it while doing housework, running, or getting kidnapped, then this may not be the best choice for you. If you're at home, you're probably going to be using speakers or a headset. If you're in public or at the office, you better use a pair of earphones because otherwise you're very inconsiderate. So we've had this for a few days now, but honestly, for me, I'm not finding that many uses for it. That being said, if you cook like this guy here, then the SoundWear may be just right for you. Ta-da! The end.